The men are waiting in front of Magruder's mine, but the doors are solid steel. I still don't know how we're getting in.
You're riding on it. Better help me stoke this fire, because we're gonna need a lot more speed.
You lost your damn mind, kid.
Welcome aboard the Kill Magruder Express. Next stop, end of the line.
I always wanted to do that.
Two shielded gas.
Stay long,
we can step out those gas guns, and we got an even game.
Thank you.
job. Get back to the cannon.
Now!
cover our allies while they spin the turntable.
Get him.
I see him.
Blast through that blockade!
My whole life, I've been searching for this.
And has it been worth all the bloodshed?
How can you ask a question like that when your eyes are feasting on such magnificence?
I don't see anything magnificent. Just a fat, one-eyed bastard whose greed has no boundary.
That sounds like Ned talking.
No, this is Ned talking.
Nick, welcome to my domain, kid. And your final resting place. Come out, you meddling coward! Come out, I command! Bottom of your boots shaking like a leaf. Let it fit! Down in your boots, eh? I expected more from you than this cowardly exercise. You're just like your father. Cut from the same cloth, kid. Guns and gunshot. Better.
Guns empty.
This is what you get.
Time to finish this.
You can't win, boy! Ah!
got no one left to help you now.
You shouldn't play with that kid. Shit! Dynamite! Stand up like a soldier. Oh!
Shoot you in the teeth.
That would be too kind. Reckon instead I'll take my knife and whittle you some, like you did Soapy. Then slit your throat, like you did Jenny. Or maybe I'll take this cross, jam it in your good eye, and watch you twitch. None of that'll bring back my ma and pa, or all those villagers you massacred, nor Ned raised me as his own.
Did you hear that?
You hear that?
So long, Major. Give the devil my regards.
Wait. Oh, Jesus is coming down! Get back here! You can't leave me like this! Get back here! I can make it worth a while!